is a haul video from just a couple of bits that I got yesterday when I was in Whitby. As you can tell, I've tried to curl my hair this morning and it started off really, really curly, and I tried to brush it through a bit and it's gone just sort of a bit wavy and crazy. But it was the first time I'd actually managed to get it curly ever, so I was really impressed, but at the minute it's not quite worked. But anyway, and I'm also wearing red lipstick, which is MAC's Ladybug Red. They might not have it available anymore, I don't know. It's quite an old colour that I had in my collection. It's come off a little bit. Just a red one because it's International Women's Day, and I thought, well, what better day to wear some red lipstick. So, let's get on with the haul. I went to Superdrug and I managed to find something that I've been looking for quite a while, and every time I've tried to find it, it's been sold out. And I've managed to get the MUA Undress Me Too palette, and I've used it this morning. And just like the rest of the palettes, it's brilliant. Get 12 shades, and it's a dupe apparently for the Naked 2 palette by Urban Decay. They're really pigmented and I absolutely love it, even though I've only used it once. So if you can get hold of that, definitely have a go with it, because it's brilliant. I was climbing into the toy box, and I also saw this and thought I'd give this a try. It's the Rimmel Lash Accelerator Endless Mascara in black, still sealed. I'll probably use up a bit more of my Volume Million Lashes excess before I open this, but that was on offer, so I thought I'd give it a go. And apparently it's quite good. The reviews that I've read have been positive. And apparently it's got fibres in it that extend your lashes, so we'll give that a go. I've picked up the giveaway prize. So when I get to 100, which I'm not far away now, I'm on 75 as of this morning, so thanks everybody that's subscribed. Another 25 to go, and then I'll be doing a giveaway video explaining what you need to do. It's only going to be very simple, and then I'll leave that up for I'll explain in the video a little while, just to allow people to do what I want, you know, the liking the video, etc. And then I'll pick the winner. I've been joined by Ava, who got stuck in the toy box. So we went to save in Whitby. There's quite a lot in the town of charity shops, and thought we'll go in and see if they've got any nice books for Ava. And Ava's after me mascara. Just put them up there. And they did, in Save the Children, I managed to get Mr. Tickle. She's got a few of the Little Miss books, and I love them, they're great to read to her. And she's just started now, although we do read her bedtime story every night, and we have done for a long time. Hello, darling, hello, hello. She's just started to pay attention to books, as in flip through them herself, which is really good, as she's going to demonstrate for you now. And the pictures in these are really nice and big and colourful, so they're good. And that was 49 pence, so I couldn't turn that one down. And then a classic Kipper. That was £1.30, and they're all in really good condition. They smell a little bit sort of fusty, because they're sort of oldish books, obviously. But that's a really nice story, and we've read that one already. And then this one, The Big Bad Wolf Goes Bad, was 75 pence. And that's got some really nice big colourful pictures in it. And Ava likes that as well. And I think in the bookshops, like if you were going to buy these brand new, this one would be £5.99. And this one, oh dear, would be £2. And this one doesn't have a price on it. Kipper doesn't have a price on it, but I would imagine that'll probably be sort of £5-6 as well. So we got ourselves some bargains, didn't we? Yeah. And so that was just a couple of little bits that we bought while we were in Whitby, but I've still managed to rabble on about them for quite a while. And I got rosy cheeks and teeth. And I'm going to try and get a couple of the videos up today, showing you like what Ava got for her birthday and any other bits I can think of. Okay, bye. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Bye. So it's a little bit later and as you can see, the hair's gone up and the red lipstick's worn off. I don't know what's going on with that bit. I've got lip gloss on now. I forgot to film a few bits in the hall, so I'm just back to show you though. I got an MUA nail polish and it's in the colour... Does it have a colour? Pistachio ice cream. And it's like a nice green colour. And I painted it over the top of this nail varnish, so it has chipped off, but I'm going to paint my nails tonight. And it's a lovely like green minty colour. So that was £1. And then from... She's ready for a bath and bed. And then from Boots I picked up, because at the minute I'm using a Tesco's like antibacterial cream wash, which is similar to this. Clean and Clear Deep Action Cream Wash, which is oil free. But I couldn't find any of the Tesco's version and it's cheaper. But it does just as good a job. So anyway, I picked up this. They've got the 3 for 2 on skincare again at Boots. So I got one of those and two of the Dual Action Moisturiser, the oil-free Clean and Clear ones. As me and my husband are both using that and we're quite a way through the other one. So no doubt it'll run out shortly. And I think that is it. Ava's getting a bit cranky because it's close to bedtime, so I'll leave it at that. Bye.